Sure.
There is no history of any other joint involvement. There is no history of morning stiffness. There is no history of any infection. No history of no history associated with bowel irregularities in bowel and bladder. And the family history. Family history is a child has a sibling who is apparently normal till now, and no other similar complaints in the past in the family. General examination is essentially normal, and there is no generalized ligament laxity. On local examination, the inspection, the knee is, hip is extended, hip is in neutral, knee is in neutral, ankle is in neutral. There is a lateral angulation of the right knee. Lateral angulation of the left knee. Right side, the angulation is more compared to the left side. There are no other skin is normal, no scar signs, and swellings are observed on both the knees from anteriorly, posteriorly, and on lateral and medial aspects. On palpation, there is no local rise of temperature, there is no bony tenderness or the distal femoral condyles, tibial.